Diplomacy. That was about as diplomatic as you are, Smurf. We need more mass. You go quick, Navy. No, you go quick, Navy. I'll go T1 spam on something to just buy you a little bit of time. How about that? Why are you laughing? Expert. They have two ACUs in the front. you've been scouted. That's probably an ACU. It's probably just recycling. Ah, fuck. Two ACU rush. 3 ACU. Delivering now. What the fuck? Honestly, can we just do something against this fucking guy right now, please? Also, they're T2 rushing us, so... if we don't get PD up now, we are dead, because a guy below is doing nothing but echoing. Your... oh, okay. Thing just exploded, okay. Scouting run up. Yeah, they're preparing for anti-tuck. I'm getting a bit of mercy defense up. Yeah, sure. I was just placing a T2 power plant and I'm going to front. What the fuck? Why would you run 4 tanks into 3 ACUs? I don't know. I'm using build power to gain PD. That's currently more valuable. Cautious, you're getting low. The Vipers are a nice touch. We need more of those, but 5 is a good start. Can you move them forward? Only 2 are firing. Only 2 of the Vipers are firing, the others are out of range. Use the alt command move to make them attack. Don't get too fast forward, you're in P2 PD range, shield might not hold. Oh, yes. Yeah. They do. You got a destroyer? Why not a frigate? A cruiser? Alright. I'm running out of power for the shields. Your Vipers are getting killed. What? Ah! I always read entropy because... yeah, sorry. For some reason I was so far zoomed out, I actually hit the engineer, sorry. But if there were your Vipers, that would be amazing as UEF, right? I was just thinking on getting started on one, yes. I'm also getting a flag for gunship defense. You destroy it. Destroyer in RT range. Move. I have no clue what's going on. Oh, lucky us. I'm going to T3M. Helping with your power. Yes, that's me, being kind and everything. Yeah, your navy should keep them busy. Oh look, Esky built artillery. That's so nice of him. Your PD is still firing at something. I think you have forced attack. He's probably going Rambo. Should probably get more PD in front. Yeah, I'm focusing a bit on eco now. When I'm done with ecoing, I can just give you mass, and then you can upgrade your stuff. Or just actually put all your stuff in upgrade to T3, and I'll queue my workers to make a pass by them when they're done. I'm starting top left. That sounds delicious. T1 RT for the win. Woo. I'm amazed that even works. Oh wow. I'm pretty sure he needs to cancel that upgrade. Oh, he finished. I think you finished just in time. Probably. It's not doing its job properly. Phantom X is coming up to your destroyers and cruisers. Do they have tech batteries? Well, I think they have bigger problems right now than building a few missiles which we would defend away and against. Just stick with Navy. Get nuke subs. Okay. Yeah, if he, the techs are actually quite robust. If he has enough techs, that could work. Yeah, exactly. But they need, I think, 4 hits against landbound TMD. So. Yeah. I'm helping now on your eco. Definitely no smurfs then. SQ and Toss was pretty good for 200. Thanks for playing and have a splendid day. Bye bye.